You're probably not the one for me. Your company's just comforting. This sucks to see.